What's your name?
Ron.
Nobody cares. What do you do, Ron? Do you do Ron? Do you do Ron? You're a carpenter? Jesus Christ. They work with me, people.
I don't normally compare. Not unless I'm in the boys' toilets, obviously. No, but I don't normally compare. You know what I mean by Willie when I say that. A few of you laughed, but I don't mean standing by the toilet doors going, next up for a poo, we've got Alex. Next up for a poo, we've got Simon Emmanuel. We've got Geraint David Evans. Mr. Phil Cooper. And me. Don't patronise me.
Cheesy, man. I know. Yay! Here's a cheese joke. A mate of mine came up to me with a massive lump of cheese, hit me in the head. I thought myself, that's mature. Now, most comedians do topical humour. I'm no exception to this. And I was very sad to see the news this week. Michael Jackson died. Please. I actually had tickets for a show he was doing in the West End straight after. It was called Kitty Fiddler on the Roof. Doesn't get better than this. But I was listening to the radio, okay, when he first died, and in interviews people say it's a sad loss to the world of music. He was an absolute inspiration, a legend. Music will never be the same. It's like Elvis, Freddie Mercury, all the greats die young. And then one woman spotted him. She said, "It's like a member of my family has died." I thought, really? Not unless you're an uncle who used to abuse you whilst wearing a Diana Ross mask. That's bad, isn't it? Okay, moving on. There we go, that's for you. Go on. Yeah. You took offence to that. Give it back, I've got the gates. Shoot everywhere, I've got the pedal. The tube over one eye, yeah? You close one eye, and you follow somebody, and you go dum da dum 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 dum. If they stop and look at you, you go boom. Which better if you've got a guitarist, you know, sets the moves, doesn't it?